So what would you like to highlight from the last quarter?
From a group level, I would say the organic sales growth that we reached, ending up at 5.5%, which is a decent growth in the quarter. Following that, especially in Modular Space, who had a very strong growth in Q3, slightly above 25%, capturing the market potentials. It's very good. And thirdly, I would say that we have managed to execute on our strategy, in this case, divesting Equipment Rental Denmark, as well as in Latvia and Kaliningrad.
What would you like to highlight from the Modular Space business?
Well, coming back to the growth, we know since way back that we have underlying strong demands in all our Modular Space markets, and showing now in Q3 also that we managed to capture that is, of course, very satisfying.
For the future, do you have an outlook?
Yeah, for the fourth quarter now, I mean, the market will remain strong for, firstly, Modular Space, if you talk about that, but also Equipment Rental. More or less all Equipment Rental countries have satisfying market conditions, and that will continue during the fourth quarter.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.